I'm gonna catch up.
Nope, not really. I'm kind of bad at math.
I don't know why you have to pressure yourself so much. I mean, spending so much time with these old male patients.
They're so funny. The doctor speaks three languages.
Yeah, me too.
You pressure yourself too.
No, I enjoy what I...
I just promised a barbecue to the neighbors, so you emptied the fridge.
You would have told me to eat it all anyway.
I can't live on this.
Here, let me give you a 5,000C injection.
You're not a doctor. I mean, it might be too much, no? 5,000C?
You'll pee out the rest.
You leave me alone with this shit.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me.
Honey, I'll be counting on you to come home soon.
What you do to me when you hold me?
Do we know each other?
It might be Hello Dolly syndrome.
Hello. Katie. Well, hello, Katie.
When was that, Jeff? 7 years ago?
University of...
University of Southern California?
We called it Yale.
Harvard!
It happened during the Quebec scholarship when we...
quite a memory.
Let's go, Katie.
Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turned me on.
Hey, honey. Look who is here. How are you? Studying?
Just leave her back there. I'll take care of it.
And take a shower.
Text message regarding my medical bills that I haven't paid.
Oh, just forget about it.
God, I knew it. Fuck. Fuck. Why did I marry that stupid idiot? I don't have any fucking doctor. Idiot. Kill him! Remember how we originally said that you would take an injection? We want to stay healthy, yes?
Yeah. What did you take, ballet?
Why, honey? I used to take jazz. My parents put me in all kinds of things. Softball, violin. They were good parents.
That's what I mean. That's what I exactly mean. You're like some kind of ballet attitude. Belly means steps. Belly has like this. That's how you talk to me right now. Jazz means sex. That's its derivation. And jazz is originally black. And in LA, the people are a lot of blacks. And the way they drive on the street is very jazzy. They try to find their way, they flow, and they go all kind of directions. What's in America with the dance and all kind of things? So that's how Americans are depicted. Hello?
Hi, it's Kathy.
Hey. So the next writing conference is
Oh yeah, conference.
Yeah, I think your novels are very contemporary, like every other creative writing.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I went to on your theme as you asked me.
And
it's very compelling. I feel it's a bit of a stereotype. Yeah, I know that we need to have all the sales, of course. Still, if you have a bit of more technical details, it would get more something you can grasp on it or get a hold of, or you can put your fingers on it.
And
they can say, yes, I got it.
Yes, I got it down.
Exactly.
When I fly in and we get together, we can get it down together.
Cool. Sounds great. Sounds good.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Who was that?
You're so pretty today.
Yep, Mom. You know, I think it would be great if I would go down to SoCal for a while to relax and
breathe. You're welcome. Enjoy. Yeah, Juliet, I have to give credit for her. She stood up for me even during my third PhD.
Oh, you're very generous. Sorry, I'm gonna take care of this.
You fucking whore.
You lesbian whore.